spell your first and last name for us, please?
C-O-L-E-Y-O-U-N-G.
And who is your favorite person in the building?
Mr. Bell.
Tell me about why you like him so much.
Because he's nice.
What is one thing that you're going to remember about him until you're an adult?
He taught me how to stay good, don't get in trouble.
What do you think he likes to do for fun when he's not here? Like when he goes home at night?
Maybe just watch TV or do something like that.
And if you could tell him one nice thing, what would you say?
That he's been the best assistant principal I've ever had.